What's up, guys? Energy Dog here with Lateaaa, and we're gonna be playing a new pay-to-play a game called Killing Floor. So we did like one.
You can
game.
Sprint with shift, by the way.
Yeah, I know. We did one game and like figured out most of the controls. Maybe I'm not quite sure if that's correct or not. But yeah, we figured out some controls, and I didn't have Gore on the first time. Apparently, which was bad because you've got to have gore. So, in case you guys don't want to see any gore, we have it on totally max gore. So that means
which is called psychopath.
Yes, we have everything totally maxed out on gore. So be expecting to see lots of blood everywhere. Your parents
blood
are in
all
the room.
The
get
floor.
Them the heck out of there. Okay, yeah, I see blood getting splattered all over the floor. Dude. Ow.
Okay.
This dude's got a zombie butt fudgy in it, man.
They're right behind you.
Yo, what the heck? Dude, max score is so amazing. It makes the game 100 times better. Dude, all you have to do is like to shoot the zombie a couple times to get credit for it. How many total kills do you have?
32.
Like a red hair, you just. I just like shooting holes in it. I always aim for the holes. You know? Feel me, dude?
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta get those holes. Look at all this blood. It's so beautiful, isn't it, everyone? I did warn you, did I not? It's psychopathic blood. Like, you don't have it on psychopathic blood. It's not. I was playing it without any gore. Alright, so how exactly do you... F? E? H? J? K? L? M? L? P? Q? R? S? T? U? V? W? X? Y? Z? I did something I didn't... No, that's how I want to do. That's how I want to do. The backup plane. How do I, look... How do I... How
get
do
to
I
the
buy
hub.
Stuff?
X.
Okay. I forgot. Gun mods. Flamethrower. Wait, that's a mod?
You get a flamethrower underneath the barrel.
That's 2,500 bucks. Why? Wait, they have a decimal, so it's like 2.5 bucks. Dude, we're gonna be having pistols for quite a while longer.
Yeah. Well, I'm at 1,800. Cash.
I'm at like 2,000 something. 2,125.
They're here.
No, oh, I didn't even notice. Get back.
You don't actually have to kill the zombie before it counts as a kill.
Yeah, I know. You just have to, like, shoot it.
I just got 2 kills out of 1 zombie.
Oh my god, the blood is so beautiful. I love it. Dude, I shot out some dude's eye. Dude, that's actually cool, like, you can shoot the eyes out. Hold on. Dude, this guy has no eyes. Yes.
I just shot one of his eyes out.
I wonder if eyes do, like, extra damage.
I think it's just the head in general does extra damage.
Got like an invisible barrier. Dude, the blood is so beautiful. How much money are you up to, dude?
2,500.
You can purchase cash, but it's ridiculously priced. What are bitcoins? What do you use bitcoins for?
You can get back into the game after you die. They're not worth it.
Upgrade / modifications.
Do not click Z because it returns you to the base and you have to pay bitcoins to get back in.
Alright, I upgraded my pistol's barrel.
That just makes it that just adds range
Well, I got range now.
Did you click Z?
Whoa! Okay, I was like doing super running for a second there. What does Z do?
Don't click it. It returns you to the base, and it costs 3 bitcoins to get back in. Which is like 25 Robux. 28 Robux, actually.
I have a ranged pistol, dude. Mine's got that accuracy and range that yours doesn't.
Well, I like getting close-ups to the blood splatters on my screen.
That sounds pretty psychopathic. Are you sure that you are in the correct mindset?
We are on psychopathic gore.
I know it's one of those complaining spitters on. Give him the zombie kisses, man. Give him its kisses. I love you, zombie. Oh, no. Oh, dude, this guy just got splattered with that nice liquidy stuff.
They do so much damage. I feel like the amount of damage they do goes up significantly.
I still have 100 health. I wonder if you can you buy, like, armor?
I don't think so.
That would suck if this aiming system was like CSGO. I'm just gonna snipe all these zombies because I have that barrel. It's only us three. It's us and the flamethrower guy.
Yeah.
Upgrades. Oh, skill upgrades. Let's see. Strength?
I'm at 3,450 cash.
Sure, man. Alright, upgrading my strength. Does it tell you what the upgrade does?
I could get a flamethrower right now.
Oh, I was gonna read what barrel did. Oh,
I think
yeah,
it just
super
gives
fast.
You extended range.
Oh, wait. How much health do you have?
100.
I have 130. What's your level?
3.
Well, then how do I have more? Oh, strength. Because I have pretty much strength.
You upgraded how?
Character.
I didn't even know that was a thing.
Apparently you get points by leveling up, so you don't have to spend money on the oaths.
Well, I guess I'm gonna max out my strength then. Because these zombies hurt. Like that one just, one of the regular zombies just hit me once and did 20 damage.
You're only doing 10 damage to me in regular ones.
I guess that's another perk of strength. Imagine if you didn't have a permanent ammo on here.
You're about to get slapped in the back. Oh no! Our comrade! No! We loved him so much. But now he's just a distant memory in our brains.
Maybe we'll get lucky and he'll buy back in.
Our brains that we don't have blasted out like his. Woo!
I think the ones that are left are the last ones.
Dude, I'm just bathing in blood, dude. Like, I'm like super clean because you know that blood cleanses.
Yes, we're doing good this round.
Well, you mean game?
This game, yeah.
Alright, gun mods. Wait, no, it's not what I wanted.
So, where do you upgrade your...
You go to upgrade / modifications, and then you can choose what you want to upgrade, your character, your gun. So barrel, upgrading your weapon barrel increases your weapon's damage and performance. So buying barrel increases your damage. Upgrade my mag. Why not, dude? Then let's put a sight on it for extra range and accuracy. Yeah, I have more pistol damage than normal, and I put a sight on it. Yeah, dude, how much money do you have? Hey, our buddy's back. You respawn after the round. If you die.
No, he bought back in. I'm at 4,500 cash.
Yeah, you haven't been buying uppies.
No, I haven't. I'm saving up for the shotgun.
Oh God, Lord, Holy Savior, Jesus Christ! The
hey, I'm at 1,000. I'm at 130. I'm at 119 now, but I can get up to 130.
How big is my mag? Oh, dude, I have a double mag space.
Yeah.
You upgrade your magazine once, it doubles.
See, I have 28.
This is sort of like, what's it called? Bloodfest. Remember that game?
Well, it's based off of that.
Yeah, but it's better. Maybe he'll add more maps as,
yeah, I have to go after this wave.
Oh, you do? Okay, well, I guess we'll just make this video then. Alright, guys, thank you all for watching. If you want to see some more of this game, then you can go ahead and like the video or comment or do whatever you want. We'll see you later. Bye.